What's up, guys? We reload in back.
Ja, nicht gut.
Thank you.
Mic check. For some reason, like, both of them mic here come up with the same name.
Hello, Terence.
Mic check.
Good evening, Savage.
Hello? Where is he? Okay, so my mic is good. That's great. It would be a real pain if my mic ain't working. Okay, I wonder what is his name in game. Aha, here it is. And there you are. Found you now. Okay, so my guy is live. Sorry, I'm gonna miss the boat.
Terence, I'm sorry for my mic goes off before that thing going earlier on. Do you know what it is?
I just got cut off. Don't worry, dude, I see you. Damn it, I didn't see it. I think I should be able to take the same job, I think. I'm not sure how to get this goddamn job. fuck you.
Come on, fuckers, dude.
Damn! What the hell, that's a load.
Let's lock you, fucker!
Yeah, man, du kleiner Wichser.
Please, can you stop screaming? Okay, I'm all set and ready.
I'm ready.
Damn, that was a close one. ST, what's up? Sorry, I haven't been really paying too much attention to where I'm going or what I'm doing. Can you hear me alright? Copy that, mate. Check what's going on with my chat, because I'm not hearing my chat at all. I'm probably gonna have to check that like after this run. Cool, dude. Okay, I literally have to find an entire complete different way to set up my audio for everything. Literally. I guess I'm the one who get the end of the line.
Terence, would you want to find our destination in 34 minutes? So exactly 1951 if we get a good one there, mate.
That's how we fix trucks over here. Turbostar. For someone with the name Turbostar, you're surely driving slow, my guy. Yeah, my audio going
to be open, mate. Feel that, mate.
Hey Turbostar, are you okay if I pass you?
I'm on 56 miles per hour, mate.
Copy that, over. Say again, over. What are we doing, 90? Well, I'm currently doing about 94 behind Savage. Dude, these guys are crazy.
Hello, red mate.
I'm your tailgating savage.
How was the plane spot in the day, Terence, when you went Manchester Airport with the lads?
Come up, keyboard. Yeah, we're playing ETS too. I play Panam Truckers MP, but why? And yeah, I'll drive with some other people, you just, you know, just slow it down. Please don't leave now, sudden break.
You've been behind me, mate.
Yeah, behind you, mate. Yeah, I'm right here.
Yeah, mate, can you keep 50 metres behind me? Because I can see you speed up and I'm braking right behind me. I can see you in the mirror. So can you drop back a little bit and keep distance, please?
Okay, sure.
Yeah,
I'm cruising at 90. DC game, it's behind me. I can see it, like, speeding up behind me early on, and then braking, and...
Yeah,
just swerving
a little bit behind me.
Yeah, okay, no problem. Yeah, sorry if I scared you. I'm actually cruising at 90. Damn, driving with keyboard sometimes sucks.
Hey, Sim Steam's here. Sim Baldy's in your stream, it says.
Yeah, I called Sim Shine.
Baldy!
That sounds like a nice little song.
So shiny!
That sounds like it could be a nice little song.
Shine bright like a baldy, shine bright like a baldy.
Sound catchy.
Stay on the band of June today.
Is anyone else here driving with keyboard? Hi, Happy Hip. Hello, how are you doing? Hi, Heavy, how are you doing?
Terence, maybe 28, but you don't have wrinkles like Steve, you know, more like Steve, mate. So you alright?
Well, I've got 28, like Steve, I'm
not going
bald, so I'm
relaxed,
but I don't think
it'll be long until 28. Baldness is just like diarrhea, mate. Just runs in the family.
I'm here actually cruising at 90. Dude. It's been so long since I actually like just go for a drive but just cruise. Normally with my steer sensitivity I would be running like
what time you
way
late,
high.
A bit late, it's a late start.
Anyone of you guys using keyboard? Over. Okay.
Can you drive with keyboard? I feel sorry for his head today, mate. I wonder if Steve has polished his head, mate, with some table varnish, table cleaner, or varnish, or whatever it's called, on the cloth.
He can't go to a bowling alley, he gets confused for a ball.
God on that red, mate. But I'm not saying the other one about the whole thing.
Yeah, we've got the eighth bit.
Gotta keep it PG because of Ethan's here, mate.
Plus there could be kids watching.
Going back to what Red said about Steve being a vulnerable mate. If you're being confused, you might get fingered in the alley as well and get thrown down it as well, mate. Oh.
That's not an idea,
Annie. Terence, Steve's waiting for you.
Steve's what, sorry?
Steve's waiting for you now, he's been given that idea.
Good one, that, mate.
Although Ben might get jealous.
Oh, you mean Botty might get jealous, mate? Because he's getting a bit of fun and he's not.
To be fair, half of them might get a bit jealous.
I hear you installed, I've got it going on there.
No.
Are you sure?
Stones keeps calling me blue. I actually hate her at the moment. Plus, I'd rather talk to someone in real life, which I have been.
Oh, you actually got someone?
Been talking at the moment.
Should give some tips to Steve.
Okay, I'm gonna be cruising out 84. Just to avoid crushing
Steve needs
his
a lot more than just tips. Steve needs to know how to use his tip first. But back to whoever made the second bowling ball comment on Steve. That'll be the only action we'll ever get. The cop shine the torch on his head and it shines really brightly. I always think of Steve when I see it.
Olang? May I play for like a hole before
the,
and then
is
stop,
it does
fix my audio problem
the
and then
the ball, the
restart the stream,
the
so
is.
So I'll far I'm only at play for 30 minutes.
Steve's not that bright, so...
Well, you know, the chance of 1-on-1 30 minutes.
Anymore,
then get your drives. Well, NASA drives slow but drives safe. Not even know how long 50 meters in this game is.
Birthday, Terence. Going out with the lads or what?
I'm actually going to have a nice quiet one while we want a bit of a barbecue.
70-87.
Check on you, have your girlfriend, won't we?
Yeah, one day.
Wait, do I have to change name? No.
So if you had a girlfriend, no mate, she could pour you off like a party popper.
Yeah dude, you're outside. Alright. Earlier the outside against the outside. But there I try how I write, you know, some people or else I'm not going to be able to feed. Yeah, try to fight them again. Big up on yourself, my dude. Big up on yourself. Big up on yourself. Alright. Take it easy. No, I write half a month before I reach half in journey.
DT Gamer, can you stop speeding up right behind me please, mate? I can see you right doing it again.
Really? Dude.
Why do you keep... what he keeps doing, Terence, is like, I can see him in my mirror, where he's like speeding up, so he's right behind me, and then slowing down, start keeping the 50 metres like you said, mate.
Ah, sorry, dude. Dude, him. We can't cruise at 90, dude. Not that we can't, dude. It's just that. You make a cruise at 90, me still I gotta catch him up. Come out in front of me, you know. Yo, Graham, yeah, yeah, my name, I'm driving 90 kilometers, you know. Oh, for a minute there, I thought it was stuck in me. I'm actually like far from you guys. Is that him? I think that's him. Yeah, mate, what do I hear with this one? Guys, trust me, you see any DI decides to make a pass in back shot, then just not go see my bike. Yeah, just pass and just...
What's for your food tonight, Terence?
Yeah, I've got cruise at 87. That's like my good 90, my nose is going to catch him up. That's no safe, I'm going to eat him, I'll go catch him up.
Yeah, mate, I heard ya. Okay.
Just because I was concentrating on the thing, because I didn't know if I'd actually pressed the button
down. No worries, mate.
My game's kind of lag a little bit when I'm in areas with a lot of players. Graham, 8 years later, you know.
Terence, why did Cos ask you in stream chat, are you a female? Clearly see you as a male, mate.
Yeah, I'm waiting for responses, I'm curious myself.
Who the hell is such a fucking... Oh, turbo star, I must get voting.
Are you sure you're not a transgender, Terence?
But you know, man, can I drive on texting all these deals? Yeah, how's the traffic looking up ahead? Sound great? I almost missed the turn. I'm in second gear right now, by the way.
So I'm gonna go on to I think my FIFA Ultimate Team after this, mate, I think.
Yeah, no problem.
Goes in at 79.
Regarding that thing I said yesterday about the FIFA Ultimate Team, it was a bug, but he didn't put any patch notes on the patch about it, so it was only a bug, mate. So you should be alright. Go back on when you next play again off stream, just have a go and see what you think.
I'm quite off camera at some point, it's just part of the time.
No worries, mate. Let me know how you get on.
Come on, fourth gear, let's go. I mean, fourth gear. I'm a fourth gear. Yeah, I'm bit, so you can hear somebody stop, well. As soon as we reach close to them. Like if I was just like regular playing. Like if I was just playing solo without no care about no one, I would just pass everyone and just be on my way, you know? I would be driving way faster than this, but sometimes it's better to cruise. Dude, give me a damn light. The driver is bright. Some players in this game, dude, they just don't know when to dim their lights.
Terence, the other day I sat and figured out what's wrong with Steve's hair. The barber got confused and went short on top, long round the sides instead of the other way around.
That's a good one, yeah.
That sounds correct, to be fair, Red.
Oh.
You mean the barber said, Red, to him? Well, let me start again. What Steve said to the barber was, bald on the top, long round the back, around the sides. Is that what you mean, mate? And the barber got
nice. He said it as, Steve wanted it's long on the top, short round the sides, and the barber's a bit stupid and got it backwards.
I got to go pee at him. I have no idea who typed that. Whoops. We got a red light.
Just go through it, there's no one around.
Hey, don't wanna be too careful, you know?
Tremere is too tight for Steve, if you know what I mean, mate.
Steve wouldn't know about tight.
Yeah, exactly, he beat me to it, Red. He wanted that, exactly, I have no idea of what a tight gap is. He just thinks of like a hole in the ground or something, mate. Not what we think.
Dude, me just...
Terence knows all about tyre gaps, don't you, mate?
Don't tell me it's gonna rain. I'm like the only one in here driving with a goddamn keyboard. Of course not, I understand. '98 boy. I'm flying.
Ethan's pulled over, mate.
Sweet, sweet burden.
Same, but we're near the end, so we'll do it now.
Yeah, no fire.
Oh god. I'll get the orange truck. Hello there, heavy.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, where's my light gone?
I don't know what the Irish bill is for there.
Hello, heavy.
Hey, heavy.
Oh, may the force be with you.
Stop. God damn it. I was holding the wrong key. I'm here holding the goddamn wrong key, wondering why my truck ain't slowing down. Yeah, guys, you know, we gotta be out here with the custom scan, yeah? You think I'm gonna be... We surely do get some flares over here today. Today I almost don't even feel like a great day in the week. Yep guys, we're one load down.
Right lads, cheers for the drive, I'll see you all later and I'll see you when you're in these few taverns.
Bye bye. Right, I'll be right back, cuz.
Later, bye. Savage.
See you then, Savage.
Have a nice drive, Heavy.
Alright,
I'm the only one here with a fully custom truck. God damn, why the hell this lock, this goddamn thing just lag out? Jobs available. So currently we have no jobs available as yet. Come on in if you're coming in. I just missed my goddamn turn.
point for this job then?
Vienna,
sound like we got a new job, boys. I screwed that up, didn't I? Okay. Seem like that's a no. You guys call them Ikin. Global cargo. Just hooking up. Show you guys what beacon look like. Those are some beacon. My beacons are cool. He just make the poor guy just feel worse. Well, nothing say that I can't pass you.
Nice one, Red.
I flipped it, I'll catch up.
Wow, Red flipped his truck before me? That's interesting. everyone is ahead of us? Turbo start! We just went by past Turbo start. Looks like I better start picking up gears. This truck is empty. I don't need to hit. I'm not gonna be able to hit 160 anyway. Turbo Norman. That was a close one. Dude, I'm a keyboard pro, bro. Nice, at least in dimming light. Okay, that's great.
Hello. Hello, baby.
Goodbye, baby.
Sorry, I couldn't save that one.
Oh, hello there. What happened?
Oh, catch up. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm stuck behind a couple of seconds. Time to pick this up. Pro time, boys. Let's go. Won't be for too long. What am I saying? It's gonna be for too damn long. Because of this speed lock at 110. The goddamn guy, my dude. If you wanna park there, you park there. If you get burned, you get burned. If you get kicked, you get kicked. If I wanna race, I race. Gear. I wish it was daylight. Damn, it's 1:50 a.m. right now. I have a few more hours to go before daylight up here. starting to get a bit loggy down here. Let us cruise, Bass. I'm gonna play the sneaky game of cruise pass anyway, can. Come in, Turbo. What's your speed? Hey, what's your speed looking at? Looking like? You doing 90 or 110?
If we're catching enough, it'll be 90, most likely. And judging by the route we've got driving, it is normally 90 at this point.
Okay, I copy that over. Yeah, my dude. This lap speed is killing me, dude.
What are you saying about me? I heard my name.
Okay, we have officially catch up back with the crew. Okay, 89. Cruising at 89, boys. I'm gonna be driving my drive. But go ahead and pull out the car, you know. Trucking the road over here. Dude, they literally have some people when they're afraid of them. They're afraid when people drive back at them. They're literally afraid. Dude, why are you braking? Drive closer than this behind you. Drive even closer.
Terence, I'm gonna need fuel at the next station.
Yeah, that's
why is he driving up here? He's a gamer guy. He's a gamer guy.
Oh, this is my fuel station.
Yeah, I just want to pump.
Yeah, man. I'm good. Ready when you guys are. Cool. Oh, I didn't notice you were behind me.
says if you want to start moving by the time everyone's out, I'll be ready.
Copy that, over.
I'll stick behind, heavy.
Should be in third gear, not fourth. No. Let's catch up with the leads. Aren't you going straight? Turbo Star ain't running his turbo today. Starting to get a bit laggy around here. Like, really, it's starting to get a bit of love.
This will be my last job.
Well, it's currently daytime for me. He's just one truck ahead. Just one. Driving and texting, anything can happen. Hey Turbo Star, how much horsepower are you running? How much horsepower are you running? Some turbo driving. Sorry, I was typing.
Right, job, guys.
Catch up with you guys back in a bit. Damn it! Too bad. Just can't goddamn use control. Jeez, that would be damn easy. That spawn like a truck. Literally, it would just spawn, but the guy ain't sure. But what? Can't do it. Come on. Game downloading. Map. What do you have that damn road done? Said than done. Let's see how this goes. Oh. Funny thing is, I have like no idea where I was on the map before I crashed. Sorry if that was too loud. Again? Damn! I can't even see how much miles this guy has. Okay, you have 100 plus miles leave. So we got 100 plus miles. I'm like double that amount. Just like you need some nice little time to live. Over here, can finish loading me again.
It did.
Thank you. Nice. People in them weird time business. Jeez. Okay, focus. Need to focus. Us right now, and everything should be smooth, flying, not sailing, flying, because that's what we're gonna be doing. Sorry, I didn't catch that. Come on! Jeez. I feel like I'm the one who's even gonna start pressing. Need to go check something. Cut you off, dude. Teeth and chokers and pee. What if he were all on four? You the mother too. Yeah, me a dad too. You just jump out of my stream and jump on PMO and whatever do you listen to me and say. So. person who knows unlock people I speed on. Hey Graham, can get up asleep man. That it's a don't drop it off, and it's still do it. Ow, ow, ow. What? Thief is that? No man, thief this thief. This thief, it really put my back so goddamn far. No. Thief is this. This is thiefness. This thief. Where is this? But I don't even know which part. Him exactly. Him there. Oh, him there, officer.
That's too long of a job, really. That's too short. We'll have to do it. What's driving?
dear. Yeah, so he's spelling my phone number over here. Which means he should be coming in from this road. Once he's coming in from that road, we see him. Dropped off the job I got, he said. My stream name is stream link in the description. Let's check your video description if you see stream link. One more load before I'm gone. Yeah, again, it's down, can't go straight. That sucks. Oh, it's this cursive place. Dude, look at the bright light in the one. I'm not saying this far, you know. Yeah, I have 77 meters, kilometer leave. Before you actually catch up with me. Damn, did I get up? Is hot, bro. What the hell is that? running down the goddamn place. Like there's no tomorrow. Right here, so we have to turn it on. I'm not gonna sell that title. Really well would I try to get myself up. Trying to get myself banned would just be crazy. Wouldn't it? Turn like that going nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. Wait, what? Sorry, I actually can't pick that load. You can't get that load.
Why is it a DLC?
I think so.
What message is it giving you when you're recharged up?
Oh, I have Scandinavia and... It's what, Italy?
Say again?
I have Scandinavia and... Italy map. Or you want me to pick one?
I think it's just outside the base games, just follow me as far as you can.
Okay, cool. Almost ending.